The baby boomer generation were born into this age of decadence. Perhaps unwittingly, they've broken the unspoken intergenerational contract. Through unfettered consumerism, spiraling house prices, and a desire for eternal youth, the baby boomers have squandered future generations' inheritance.
My generation, the generation right after my generation, I think we forgot that little phrase in the preamble to our Constitution, which says, "and our posterity." All of a sudden, it became us, period.
The baby boom generation, which I'm a part of, has gone and done the biggest misallocation of capital in the history of mankind. We have had cheap oil, or cheap energy is a better way to phrase it. We've had an abundance of ideas, and we have chosen a system and perpetuated it that is probably one of the worst ways to use the blessings that were bestowed upon us. And we are going to pay a price for that.